click the Start button. Type msconfig and press Enter. In the Boot tab, click the checkbox next to Safe Mode. Click OK. Now your computer will boot in safe mode each time it's turned on.